AgrAbility is a project here in Missouri. And what I like to always tell folks, we're going to start with the word agra and then ability. And you're going to put those two words together. So when you look at AgrAbility, we look at ag, which is agriculture. And then we look at the word ability, which means that folks in the world of agriculture, they really do have the ability to continue to farm despite the fact that they may have a disease, disability, or disorder. When Missouri AgrAbility works with a farmer with a disability, the focus really is on helping that farmer overcome barriers created by that disability so she and he can continue to farm successfully. Missouri AgrAbility is a USDA-funded program that works with individuals who have either permanent or temporary disabling conditions, helping them to safely and effectively accommodate a disability while continuing to be involved in production agriculture.
A partnership between the University of Missouri Extension and Lincoln University Extension brings on-the-farm help to farmers and ranchers in all types and sizes of agricultural operations, thus contributing to the economic growth and health of local communities. After an initial assessment to determine what barriers to daily activities exist because of their limitation, assistive technology can be identified which help overcome those barriers. Assistive technology is any item, piece of equipment, or product system that can be used to safely increase, maintain, or improve individual functional capacities. Farmers and ranchers with physical or mobility limitations can continue to be successful and productive. The use of drones in agriculture has become common over the past decade, particularly in crop monitoring and assessment and data gathering. Advancement in sensors, cameras, and image processing allow drones to provide services such as land imaging, boundary and topographical surveying, soil and irrigation monitoring, measurement of soil and crop temperatures, evaluation of fertilization and pest control needs, livestock movement and counting, and even remote collection of soil and water samples. Drones can provide all these services to our AgrAbility clients, but perhaps even more importantly, they can eliminate major barriers and constraints for many conditions. Lack of mobility, strength, and loss of balance are frequent limiting conditions for farmers and ranchers. Reduced tolerance for high and low temperatures is also common. Devices such as powered wheelchairs, mobility scooters, and even UTVs can be challenging to operate in Missouri's sticky soils, hilly topography, and extreme weather conditions. In situations where farmers experience a loss of mobility, reliance on others for daily chores often becomes necessary. Drones can serve as a valuable assistive device for those facing such mobility challenges. In addition to the advantages of using a drone already identified, some examples of where a drone would be particularly helpful for a farmer or rancher are checking the condition and level of grain in storage bins, monitoring the progress of harvesting or irrigation, determining the condition and location of livestock, monitoring the health of poultry and operation of feeding and watering equipment in a broiler house, checking for storm damage, inspection of roof areas, or checking of any storage facilities and areas difficult to access from the ground, checking the condition of fence lines, monitoring employees and family members out of sight, helping improve hand-eye coordination and improve brain function. Drones can be an important tool to help Missouri farmers and ranchers with limitations overcome barriers to successful operation. Drones offer an effective way to reduce the daily physical demands of tasks such as counting livestock, inspecting crops, and other tasks requiring mobility and stamina. Drones can provide the operator with a comprehensive view of crops and livestock, all while overcoming constraints related to time, terrain, and weather. Drones are likely to be a common element of a disability accommodation plan, increasing productivity and ensuring safety for any farmer. To learn more about AgrAbility and services offered, call 1-800-995-8503 or go to the Missouri AgrAbility webpage at extension.missouri.edu.